Good afternoon to everybody. My name is Omkar. I am studying in 7th standard. The topic is English grammar. In that, parts of speech. There are 8 parts of speech. They are noun, pronoun, verb, adverb, preposition, adjective, conjunction, and interjection. Then, what is noun? The noun is called as a naming word. Example, there are place, animals, and humans. Like Mohan is a human, book is a thing, Bangalore is a place. And pronoun. Pronoun is called as a substituting word. Example, he, she, it, them. Because it is used instead of a noun, means it adds, we can call this Mohan him as he, Mohan as he, book as it, and Bangalore is called also as it. So he, she, it, them are called as a pronoun. Verb. Then what is verb? The verb is called as a action word. Examples, play, eat, and write means the action which we play, means which we play and which we eat is an action. So it is called the action word. Adverb. Then what is adverb? It is called as the adding word, is called as the adverb. Means it adds to the verb for some words, like whether you are playing quickly or slowly. That the examples are quickly or slowly. Means in verbs example, whether he is eating slowly or quickly, whether the Mohan eats slowly or quickly, it informs us. And preposition. Preposition is called as a relating word. Means in, on, off, at, for. Means the book is on the table. Where is the book? The book is on the table. So it relates that, it tells us where the book is. So it is called as the relating word. And adjectives. Adjective is called as a describing word. Means that like pretty. Pretty and lazy. Means the Mohan is very lazy and the Sheila is very pretty. So it describes where, how they are. And conjunction. Conjunction means what comes in our mind, the railway station. That conjunction means the two trains both meet each other is called as a conjunction. Means for example, and, but, or, are. Then in that conjunction, there are two sentences. Whether he is eating apple or whether he is eating a mango. So in that, the two sentences will come. So it is called as the joining word. Interjection. The last parts of speech in that, that is called the 8th part of parts of speech. That is interjection. Interjection is called as the exclamatory word. Means exclamatory word means which what comes in our mind, hurrah and alas and oh. What word does means when we made mistake means we'll say oh sorry ma'am, we'll say like this. And hurrah, when we won the cricket match, football match, like this, when we win, so we'll tell that hurrah, we won the match. I won first rank in the exam. So like this we will tell. Alas, when our friend's relationship died, means alas, he is died, the cat is died now. So thank you.